This is Kyle's third year in top soccer and my second year as head coach. Right now, Kyle is warming up before the rest of the team arrives. What you see him doing now is just something that wasn't really possible for him about 2 years ago. It has taken a type of persistence and patience that Shirley and I never knew we had. Coaching the special needs team has definitely been one of the most rewarding things that I have ever experienced in my life. All nine of my players had some form of autism. Kyle is definitely not alone. 1 in 88 children today are diagnosed on the autism spectrum. This is Rachel's first year on the team as a shadow for the players, or as the league likes to call them, buddies. So enjoy the video and thanks for watching.
Good boy, Kyle.
Go, Kyle,
go, go, go.
Can you pass me again? Can you pass me?
All right, coach, bring it up.
Get right here.
Come on, Kyle, get the ball. Go again, you go, Kyle, go score. Go, go. Okay, Kyle, get your ball. Come on, move, move, move.
He's a dreamer.
Come on, Kyle, move, move.